last, the decision about our future and that of our families. What's at stake couldn't be more real. For election night coverage that is responsible, reliable, but above all, real, there's only one choice. Dan Rather and CBS News, this election night.